Irish working the offense. Got it down in the low post to Taya Reimer on a nice pass from outstanding freshman Brianna Turner. Not only did she play good defense, but she got the bound, and here come the Irish. Mabry for three on the way and got it. And the Irish rebounder is down the floor, got the ball in the hands of Lindsay Allen. A great pass was Destiny Nunley. And now a steal by Mabry at midcourt. 3-on-3. Mabry will wait till everybody else comes and joins the party. Now she fires up a three. It's off no good. Hannah Huffman rebound up and in. Got it to Jewel Lloyd. She squares up. Jumper on the way. In and out wouldn't go. Reimer rebound right back up and in. It's open in the corner. Maddie Cable. 3-on-the-way. Got it. Goes to Reimer. She goes quickly to the hoop. Great pass over the top of her head. Tipped out of there by Makisha Wright. She got it down low to Johnson. Spins it off the glass. Foul call. Nice look down low. Makisha Wright out the great pass from Mabry. And it's 66-22. Big difference in size. And she gets inside. Goes off the glass. Knocked it down. Goes back in the corner to Johnson. Down low, Taya Reimer quickly off the glass, and that's the way you finish that. And now they go cross court, and Hannah Huffman read the mail. Hannah going end to end, gets up for the hoop, put it up, and in. She's at double figures and a career high. This one's been over for a long time.